Your choice. What other stories have you got?
One more. There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag. But he could not kill the stag alone. The horse met a man, a hunter, and made a deal. He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in a saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse. And made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
Should we dock on this beach? Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone? Well, scrounge around a bit more and we'll build something then.
Come on!
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way.
Locked. Find another entrance. Here, boy.
It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh, maybe a treasure map. Looks like the Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure. Stupid pots and drawers. No magical treasure. And no what's.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. You off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly. And useful resources. The main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone. Find the whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling.
I was ready for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember.
I shouldn't hope, but do you think we'll find it there?
No.
Oh!
So, you back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little... Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
Ha! He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Choke on! Remember what I told you, boy. Assume nothing.
Well, sure. You didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes.
Atreus, follow me.
He's right there.
Well,
we found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this. In exchange for the dagger. What can I do for you? The dagger you brought me is quite interesting. An artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In Ariver's back.
Oh. Oh.
He mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before. Anything you need, young sir. What did we miss? Keep his fiddlers off my axe. Now, don't be a stranger.
Branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know.
Scarab, that alchemist, what needed finding? Maybe next time.
Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's camp.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... South! Witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Boy.
Huh. Neat.
Let's get to it.
Well, if you don't need it, don't buy it, I always say.
Enemies down. Sindri's Skyway card is still down there, if you don't feel like climbing. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. In the mountain.
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right!
Come. Let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Fjordnaheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Where are we going? The entrance was back there.
Are you in a hurry?
No, but you normally are. I'm happy to keep exploring. Stories of a giant with a deer head. I wonder who he is. Must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that was great. I can almost make it out.
Runes. A riddle answer for that sand bowl?
It means freedom. Let's try it.
What is the riddle?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall. Nor rude tree doth know my cough. Not sure what a thrall is, but freedom fits the rest. There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right?
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and ultra folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
Yes!
Look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but it works too.
Every once in a while.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir.
Huh. Neat.
Boy, another light crystal.
Bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. For you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
Statue!